To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by removing the stylus from your Samsung Galaxy Note. Use the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to pry apart the device. Remove the tape covering the ribbon cables. Gently lift the connector latches and remove the ribbon cables as shown. Remove the 6 screws securing the original battery. Carefully lift up the original battery and disconnect by exerting upward pressure from beneath the wires. Connect and seat your new extended life battery from newpower99.com. Replace the 6 screws. reconnect the ribbon cables, close the connector latches, and replace the tape as shown. Replace the cover and snap into place as shown. Turn on your Samsung Galaxy Note with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Samsung Galaxy Note should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.